Good afternoon, fans and troops. My name is Austin Jones. I'm fighting out of American Top Team in Aurora, Colorado. This fight is an exciting fight for me. I'm hoping to finish the fight. I'm also dedicating this fight to my buddy Nolan Myers, who is leaving for Afghanistan the next day. Thank you.
Joe Barton is back. Joe Barton, the awesome one, coming out of Colorado Springs, representing Altitude MMA, and representing Fort Carson, Colorado, Fort Cab, Fort Combat Aviation Brigade, and I'm back. Woo! I'm back. And Austin Jones, you got your work handed to you, homie.
Fighting out of the Genesis Mechanical Red Corner, please make welcome Austin Osmosis Jones. And fighting out of the Mile High Pipe and Tobacco Blue Corner from Altitude MMA in Colorado Springs, Joe the Awesome One Barton. This welterweight title fight is scheduled for 3 rounds.
All right, guys, the welterweight championship fight. I expect a good, clean, fair fight. If you could expect, be professionals at all time. Touch them up right here if you're going to do it. And let's show everybody. Let's bang.
Our co-main event this afternoon, fight fans, is a welterweight title fight in the 170-pound division. We have Joe Barton wearing the maroon and white trunks. He's representing Altitude MMA, facing off against Mr. Austin Jones. Jones wearing the black and red trunks, representing American Top Team. Jones circling away.
Joe Barton coming in, flying off the ramp, literally.
Slip there by Jones. Barton looks like he's wanting to load up that right hand. And a good head kick lands up for Barton. Jones took a well, pressures forward.
I'll tell you right now, JR, these guys aren't waiting around.
And off the cage takedown for Jones. Transitions nicely to side control, does Jones.
I've always said that's such a dangerous position.
Barton's corner telling him this is where we're going to look to finish. Or excuse me, Jones. Jones full mount, works some nice ground and pound.
Oh, and that looks tight, JR.
He has that wrapped around nice. Referee Eric Hines taking a look at it. Doesn't quite have it all the way through like he wants. Now he has a better position. There's the tap. Congratulations to the American Top Team fighter. Austin Jones goes home with the title by way of rear naked choke in round number one.
Outstanding finish by Austin Jones.
At 103 of round number one, referee Hines has called a stop to this fight due to submission, declaring your winner and new Sparta Combat League welterweight champion, Austin Osmosis Jones. Butch from 94.3 Loudwire in the cage with Austin. Austin, how's it feel to put that thing on, man?
No, it's the biggest belt I've ever worn, so, I mean, it feels pretty good.
Does that mean it's the first one you've ever won?
It's the first one. Many more to come.
For sure. Well, congratulations on the first belt, man. What was the game plan going into this fight?
Just to stay calm. I knew he was going to be pretty aggressive starting out. Just kind of weathered the storm. If he was going to leave that takedown, I was going to take it, so... stay calm on the ground.
You did it, man, for sure. Anybody you want to thank? I know there's somebody special you were doing this for today, huh?
I want to thank these two guys, Alex and Rad. Great training coaches. You know, they always got me ready. Trade Force staffing, my job. These guys over there. My family over there. Love you guys. Max Muscle, South Metro for providing supplements. I'd like to thank our troops, obviously. Most importantly, our troops for doing service. They're the real fighters, the real warriors.
For sure. Give it up to your new welterweight Sparta Combat League champion, Austin Osmosis Jones.